sounds cool. What can I do? I'm gonna try this gun out, because, the other one's like, the fucking recoil is crazy. Alright, where am I going? Oh, hello.
Oh, now I see. It speaks of something hidden. The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of-
Okay. Stop that.
The flora of our valley.
Okay, I don't care. Oh, okay. Someone shooting at me, and I just don't see him. So I feel like I hear gunfire. Well, Oh.
It's over!
Oh shit. Oh come on. Y'all stop throwing shit over here.
Oh my god.
Aim is so bad. Is he over there? Say they'd be safe in there?
My father is missing. Last night I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Is there something else that needs to be... Oh god, look at the damage on that. Sound.
He's gone. Fire in the hole.
Oh shit.
It has been months.
Okay, yeah. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Oh, no! I didn't know that would happen. Oh god.
This is Team 5. We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Oi.
Well.
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. Others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The Deathless Ones. They will kill any who trespass.
Excuse me?
My father believes they will stop Trinity. I can't take that chance. I know. Here. Take this.
Your tank top looks like it's
painted
on. We'll
help you reach the cathedral.
Oh, shit. Okay. It's over here. Death. Okay. Use this. But a jumping. Oh my god. I feel like I'm gonna forget I have that. I'm gonna end up dying. Jesus Christ!
Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.
No?
So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.